Alright guys, so this is the makeup tag. Here we've got brushes, and we've got these things, and these things, and those things, and that, and then all of these things here. And then you've also got these things that say Coastal Scents on them. Okay, so Jonas will try and navigate through these things. So we are doing this video in front of this big window or sliding glass door here.
Since this is eyeshadow, because it says eyeshadow, I'm gonna put that on. Eyeshadow goes hopefully on your eyes.
Okay. Talk us it. Now wait, I'll tell you one thing. Just think about, what do I do?
I don't know.
And then go from there.
I don't know what to do.
Okay. Sit.
This stuff probably goes on your eyelids, so.
Okay.
What tools do you use to put it on your eyelids, though?
Well, what is that?
No. What if I mess up one of your brushes or something?
You won't.
This sucks. This is like a test. Not, I didn't study for or something. Tonka. This probably go in your eyes too. To the outside world, she looks perfect. A man can be blind to her dangerous ways. Never knew what happened. A California bride cooks up a Thanksgiving dinner. The unique
He didn't like that, buddy. I'm sorry.
A housewife's love is pure sweet poison. She was, as most sociopaths.
Now, Jen doesn't wear a lot of makeup, guys, so.
Yeah, but you can't just put this on my eyes and be done. That's not fair.
No, that's not it. Do you close your eyes and see? See if you got enough, a little bit more.
Okay, but. Yeah.
What?
Don't break up the whole thing. Just use what you got.
Yeah, I know.
For some women, a good meal is better than a good man. For others, it is both.
Okay, guys, we got the eyelashes. Since that was kind of pinkish, gotta find some. Need some stuff to go in the, I guess the cheeks here and the, what is this? All stuff is, oh.
In 1991,
I don't even want to mess with
that. Show whatever you're using.
I don't even want to mess with this. This is liquid stuff. I don't know what that does, but I'm assuming I'm not going to mess with the liquid stuff. I'm going to just mess with this because that's what I see Jennifer using most of the time. Back up, Troy.
And she was very articulate, very friendly.
Good boy. This is what I always see Jen using, so I'm going to go with this next. So I'm assuming that it has a mirror here. It must be going to face.
What she was good with was her sexuality.
I don't want to move too much of your stuff.
She could get,
I think you do this.
Do I use that?
Yeah.
But I use that?
Yeah.
You see me use that?
Used her sexuality. I'm pretty. You got stuff on it.
All right.
Then you probably use this brush.
Show them the brush. Get close up so they can see what kind of brush it is.
See, guys, this is, I don't know. Females probably know what kind of brush. I don't. So I'm assuming you.
Don't worry. Oh, go ahead.
I'm assuming you're dabbing in there like this.
Mm-hmm.
And here we go. No, this is not doing anything.
Where is your money?
Using a weapon and stealing from that.
No.
No?
That didn't work.
Okay, what else?
What is this? Some type of powder substance.
powder substance.
The embarrassment of coming forward.
Sit down.
I should shake it up.
My guess is they were very embarrassed that a little woman got the best of them.
I don't like this too much. I'll see if this goes on the face.
In
no?
The fall of 1991, Omaima enters the big league.
Oh, man. This is difficult.
Okay.
That didn't work either, guys. I don't know.
What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to, I don't know, put makeup on you.
Okay.
She met Mr. Nelson much like she met the other man.
This might work.
Show him what it is. Oh, the other. Yeah, okay. And the name?
Cover Girl Ole. Hopefully, you guys are going to get a shot of that.
Okay.
Now, the hard part is what I put it on with. So, I'm going to use this brush for other stuff, so I don't know if I can use it again. Can I use it again? Or?
Yeah, go for it.
Or are you guys using the brush? This brush doesn't like it goes in there, so I'm not going to use that brush.
Okay.
I'm going to use this brush again, because this is my... I seen Jen... The reason why I'm using this brush so much, guys, because I seen Jen, she used this brush on me one time. And she used some makeup on me one time to cover up a tattoo.
For fun.
For fun, so...
Okay.
Here we go.
Mm-hmm. You might have to hold it to put that on.
To the outside world, if you look at her, she looks perfect.
Okay.
Okay, what are we, where are we putting it?
But inside?
I guess under your, what is the stuff that go under your eyes? And?
Try that. Oh, what happened? Did you squirt it on there? Something happened.
Yeah, it came out, I guess.
I thought you were putting it under my eyes.
Sometimes, your worst enemy is sleeping right next to you.
This is awesome.
Close your eyes, please.
Yes, sir.
Oh, shit.
This Thanksgiving weekend, she has a surprise for William.
Okay, that's doing it. That's a little bit, but that's what I want to see.
There must have been something special.
Let me do it like this.
Omaima's husband.
I'm becoming an expert at this now.
We know he wasn't the
For now, I'll pay more attention to detail.
I think the earlier crimes.
Just in case when Jen get old.
I hope you learn more.
Okay, that's a little bit better. I think. Let's see if we get this.
I need more money.
There was something about him that she felt the need to destroy.
I guess you have to be. Both of your hands have to be good because my left hand is. My least dominant hand.
This time,
look at me.
Omaima doesn't stop.
I don't know what to do.
Okay. What are these things?
Well,
are those things anything? That?
What is this?
He's now knocked out. Went and got a knife.
I don't even know where this goes.
And stabbed him.
That was this, guys. I don't even know what to do with that.
What does it say on it?
Shadow stylist.
What Omaima does next will haunt everyone involved for life.
I knew I should have studied for this test. Mr. Clean Magic Eraser Extra. See what we got here. I don't know where this goes. We'll come to that later. That's probably the only thing where I know where it goes.
Okay, they can't see what you're picking up. So
that's what I just picked up. Now I'm picking up this. And now Tara just came downstairs and joined us.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, let's use this.
Okay.
Your eyelashes, close your eyelashes.
You want me to close or you want me to open?
Let's keep them. I don't know. They're long enough.
This is so scary.
Close them, dude. Close them. Close them.
This program is brought to you in part by Allstate. Are you in good hands?
Oh, shit.
Allstate wants everyone to be protected.
All right.
Whether you're
messed up and got a face looking.
Call and
and sign I suck up at this. It's gotta be a way. Are you in good hands? Yeah, that didn't go well.
Okay.
Let's go to the lipsticks. I know how to do. I guess I know. That's probably the only thing I know how to do. Let's see. There's a story behind
everyone
who suffers from
serious back pain. Everyone help out?
I'm a prisoner to my pain.
If you've had an MRI for chronic back or neck pain and been told you might be
sure, come on, it's lips.
I know.
Advanced procedures that mean no open back or neck surgery. Our outpatient surgery is invasive with less than a 1-inch incision. We treat chronic spine conditions like bulging and herniated discs, spinal stenosis,
clean me up. Need to clean up.
And our advanced procedures mean patients are up and
walking. We've got to make sure we cut the tension.
Oh yeah, since we had so much tension in our last video. You got it on my nose too? Alright. Are you complete? What you got else? What else you got?
I made a mistake with the eyelashes because I got some of the black stuff.
If you're disabled and unable to work, pay attention to the following message. If you're one of the millions of Americans who are disabled and unable to work, you may be entitled to Social Security.
Yeah!
This is your right.
It's starting to pop now.
Physical or mental disability.
Whether you're you should let me do your makeup from now on.
I think not.
Matched up with an advocate who will evaluate your situation.
We should have done it before and after.
We got pictures?
Yeah. Okay, guys, I'm done.
Can I have a mirror, please?
Sure.
Can I look?
This one right here.
Oh, no, I don't want that one. I brought one. Oh, where it is on the couch. There it is. Okay, so. Here's my wonderful makeup done by my husband. Now let me look. I got a couple. I got a thing on a couple of shades darker there. You can't even see the color of my eyes, but that's okay. It's light. It's cute. I got some lipstick. All right. Ta-da! Do I look pretty?
Always pretty.